I remember this place. That house down the street that no one lived in anymore. The one my father looked after every Thursday afternoon.